Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We are just getting rid of some reported crimes and side hustle gigs and whatever. This is the nourishment status. Yeah. The cat food didn't work before. Maybe I didn't actually click it. I don't know. I mean, it is only cat food. Alright, so that way is our next assault in progress. If I could go around this. This mountain here. I'm gonna wreck this thing. Oh! That's water? Okay. Yes, we can't go over that way. At least I don't think so. It's the middle of a desert. Who would think there'd be water over there? I'm gonna take a little peek, make sure there's like no road around or something. Nope, okay, we can't go that way. We gotta go around this way. Okay, I don't like the way this thing handles. I just hit a cactus and the thing went flying or something. Let me take this. This might be a little more up to the task. This felt like driving something different for a change. Here we go. We can't go into that. Well, we're supposed to be going this way, not to the yellow. That over there. Sadly, something looked like some death metal was, or more black metal was about to start blasting. Infantry scout, Militech. Alright, let's take care of these guys first. That all there was that one guy. Oh no, we got this one as well. Who saw me? Oh. I think that's someone else from farther away. Nope, nope. There's somebody else here. Over there, they're a lousy shot. Oh. think they were like clipping through the car or something. Yes. Wanton destruction. Apprehended these guys. All right. Oh, is this part of it? I mean, that's far away. Oh no, there's more people here. I don't even know who that is. Wraith Outlaw. I'll talk to you with bullets. Well, they're in the ground.
I didn't go there, so fucking...
What? I'm gonna leave the target here, but... Gotcha. Pizza. Ooh. Oh, I'm in combat? Alright. I don't hear any music. Can't save in combat. I have a feeling we almost crashed. That didn't kill you. I love this gun. Any more? Well, I can save now. This means I can also eat something. And now I can have this nasty pizza. Let it go. I don't see the pizza. Never mind, I'll have a loaded tamale. It's probably right in front of my face and I didn't see it. It don't matter. Either way, I get the nourishment status. As always, I'll collect that stuff last. Oh wow. Did they destroy this thing? I climb up this way. I wish to collect your goods. Who put vinyl records in the ammo things? Ammo containers? I had a feeling that was about to happen. That broke my fall. Okay, I think the only thing left is to get this. Oh, there's also a, let's check this out. Drawn number 14154V, a log. Oh, you mean drone? These guys really spell really good. Flight initiated. Warning. System unable to log incoming data. Risk of system damage. Unknown error occurred. Net firewall offline. Manual override. Altitude level critical. 10 feet, 6 feet, 2 feet. And then boom. Alright, so they were messing with this drone. And it... yeah. An unknown error occurred and it fell. Archive conversation, Chris Peck and Barry O'Neill. Let's see what they have to say about the drone. Chris Peck says, another one bites the dust. Barry says, yo, this antenna's amazing. No clue how it works, but it works. Chris says, yeah, man, John knows what the hell he's doing. It's like poof, they just drop from the sky, like dead birds or some crap. Oh, they brought it down on purpose. I thought they were trying to, like, make one or do a test flight or something. Alright. Let's take a new vehicle. Anyways, they always have conveniently have these vehicles. We'll go here. And we're not going around that way. We're just gonna go straight to it. What the hell is that? Is that music? I mean, what the hell? Sounds like it's having trouble tuning in. Oh, there we go. This is the century. This is the century. There's a lot of big rocks around here. This is the century. This is the century. I guess I'll get out here. Whoops. I'm just learning how to walk over here. I'm basically a toddler. Alright, so it's gotta be on the other side of this. Yeah, I haven't found the perps yet. Alright, I found the perps. I can't zoom in that much, huh? I know they could zoom in more than that. Huh. I didn't mean to do that. I don't care. Just trying to... Chad Howell. Who's Chad Howell?
Surrender.
Never. Oh, there's someone over there, I see him. Trying to sneak up on me. Didn't work. You're sneaking upness. There are more. Oh, that's an explosive tank. Can't be that you will kill me. Let me. Oh, he's tough. Who is that? Wow, whoever he was very tough. What were you using? I wonder if that was that named guy that I shot from afar. Wow. Yeah, this one. We got at least one more.
Hello? Where are you?
Look, I'm gonna tell you. He's Militech. Yeah, you got the contagion is what you got. Okay. I'll shoot. Good? Is that what you're looking for? These guys are tough. Danger moderate. Hmm. Maybe that was the last one. Maybe. Archive conversation. Militech Sergeant Major and Militech Captain. I'll read it. Sergeant Major says, received a drone report. They're still there. Requesting permission to conduct the operation this evening. Captain says, permission granted. Oh, nice of him, granting the permission and everything. I don't know, a whole bunch of guns I can't pick up lately. The last two guys, I can't even pick up their guns. It's like they're not real. Well, it felt real to me when they were shooting me with them. Oh, in midair. Hey, I killed you. He falls. I knocked him out of the sky. There were a lot of these guys here, and two of them are really tough, especially that second to last one. He just kept advancing on me, and I'm like, I'm shooting him, hacking him, what the hell? That's a lot of garbage bags. Just in case there's more. I thought I heard someone walking. Alright. Let's check over here first. More bodies. Oh. I don't know if I killed this one. Questions and no answers. Cause screw you, you don't deserve the answers. It's like these guys just swarmed this camp. She only had 10 euros. I feel bad for these people. They were like, attacked by these. Obviously professionals. Are they wraiths, though? I mean, I don't know if I should be feeling bad for them. Didn't have to jump over there. Flies buzzing about. €15.26. XP for the handguns skill. Alright, let's collect this since we're here. Skill shard for handguns again. Conversation with John Obmore and Samuel Teasel. 2009? 2005 euros. John Obmore says, "So what did those Militech chums want?" Samuel says, "Say we gotta scram, or there's gonna be trouble. That is their turf, they gotta protect it." John says, "I ain't going nowhere. You tell them we're vets? That we fought for Militech?" "Yeah, and they said they know. That's the only reason they're telling us first, giving us a chance to leave." John says, "They let us fly their AVs, drive their tanks, carry million Eddy gear, and now they treat us like dirt. Well, I say screw 'em. I ain't going nowhere. Let 'em make me." Samuel says, "So we show 'em some of our tricks, like in the good old days?" "Like the good old days. You didn't think the good old days just stayed the good old days and bad stuff happened here." Apparently I can't go in any of these. I think this was the first one I tried. I can go in the ones that don't have doors. That sounds cool. Yep. Now they're all dead anyway. Oh, the humanity and all that stuff. Alright, where are we going now? Besides in this Militech van. Who's shooting? Is that part of the music? Don't do that. I hate when they do that stuff. Oh, what? Oh, we missed this? Did we just come from here? Okay, we'll hit that last before we go. Oh no, that's the apartment. What's her name is... Wait, yeah, no, that is the thing. Alright, so we'll hit that last before we go there. I guess we'll check out this crime. Oh, come on, it's just a body. Are you kidding me? I have a feeling this Militech van is made out of paper mache or something. Okay. So this is a reported crime. I don't see anybody around. Dead body? Archive conversation, Harry Sullivan and Jim Geronimo, and 90-year Eddies. Blood in the air. Oh, wait. I didn't read that. Go toward the wind turbine. Alright, well, I want to read the conversation. For some reason, they spaced out and didn't look at it. What was that? So, a lengthy conversation. Harry Sullivan says, Militech must have done some sort of update. Jim Geronimo says, either way, lost my access to their weather system, and if I lose my access, a lot of other people lose theirs. Got it. Jim says, I need access to accurately predict sandstorms. Harry says, your race, after all. Jim says, right. Harry says, okay, just let me get my things and I'll be on my way. Okay, waiting. How's it going? You do your thing? Harry says, still on my way. Call you in an hour. Okay, and be careful. Might be Militech patrols nearby. Climb that turbine, hack what you gotta hack, and bust your ass out of there. Yep, I know what to do. Jim says, sure, sure. Well, Harry, did it work? And I missed this. Target for elimination. Technical services employee Steve Harrington has been accused of misappropriating significant quantities of CH-OOH-2. Harrington first stole the resources and sold them without authorization to criminal organizations such as the band of nomad outlaws referred to as the Wraiths. According to the judgment of the Night City Court of Appeals, Steve Harrington has been found guilty of these allegations. Code 3.138/11, corporate property misappropriation and illegal resale, which carries a sentence of death. Well, that's a little, drastic, isn't it? Looks like this Chumba wanted to climb the turbine to fix something. Militech didn't want him to. One determined person plus one unhappy corp equals one dead dude. Easy math. Blood is in the air. Blood is in the air. Let's get back in the Militech van. It's just far enough away to warrant me getting back in this thing.
If you spot a nomad, remember that you have the right to self-defense. With such
so do they.
Criminals, warning shots alone are not considered an effective deterrent. Now, today's final story. An NCART station is stunned by a bloody massacre. The unidentified...
Oops, didn't mean to do that. I'm over here honking at people. There's the Militech recon support.
Protect your implant!
Protect your implants. It's just you there, or is there more? Come on, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Dead. He saw me right before he died. I think I killed him right off, too. Any more? Go toward... search the crate.
Come out with your hands in the air.
Over there somewhere? Or is he
surrender
up?
Immediately!
Oh, he sounded close. Oh, I see him. Instead of surrendering, I'll do this. Is that good? Maybe that was all of them. Thank you. Thing is noisy. Can I climb up here too? Oh, is it? I know, it sounds like something's going on. I can't jump and grab the ladder. Maybe from this way I have to go. Now the way they have it situated too. I guess not. Nothing here. Finding these with nothing in it. Nothing in them lately. That's it? I just got some of that stuff? Okay. Engineering skill. Now, when I pick up these skill shards, I wonder if there's anything up there. Does that mean my skill's automatically going up? Wait, that's not what I meant to do. Engineering. So was this 5? Did it go up automatically? I have a perk point available for something too. Quick hack spread distance is increased by 2 times. That's cool. Let's do that. I'll spread my contagion far and wide. I can't climb this. Ugh. Why put it here? You know, we're gonna want to climb it. Then let us climb it. Next we got, I guess we'll do this side job next. We got assault in progress. Undiscovered thing. Reported crime. Assault in progress. And that's it. Oh, we got thievery too. Yeah, that's her. And then we're gonna hit something over here. Yeah. I think I missed that because it just, the blue just kind of almost camouflaged itself. And then we'll be helping Panam, finally. So, maybe I'll wrap this up in 2 episodes and then we'll help her. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.